None of you is going to make it. I am going to keep you here until just before graduation. And then I am going to cut you. I swear it.
I think if we're all going to be thrown out, we ought to just quit and join the Marines. Oh, come on now. Don't worry. I'll straighten it all out.
I think you've probably done enough already.
Well, does this mean we're not going to the prom together?